Good morning, graduation class of 2011. I'm your speaker today. No, it's not Barack Obama. It's not Michelle Obama. And it's definitely not Oprah Winfrey. Mama T. Can I hear an amen? I don't care if this is a white graduation. Can I hear an amen? That's what I thought. I think they wanted to bring some color up to this graduation. That's why they asked Mama T to speak. But first off, when I am talking, make sure each and every one of you babies have your cell phones off. Your baby better not be quiet when I'm talking. You better not be walking up and down the rows. You better be sitting your butts in those seats before Mama T go off. Do I make myself clear? Amen. Woo! Y'all sweaty? Now, the first thing. Y'all know y'all have enough money to pay for an air conditioner in this school. This auditorium looking a mess. Woo! Sweating my palm out. Y'all like this one? Okay. I'm gonna cut the cheese. I'm gonna tell you like it is. First of all, where are the black folks in this graduation? Where are the black folks in this class? No wonder we can't pay money for this school. Is this a Catholic school? Heifer, don't you answer. You answer when I tell you to answer. You don't answer. First of all, high class, y'all graduating, good job. Now I'm gonna tell y'all, give my speech how Mama T do it. That's better. Stop. Now I know y'all are graduating and all, but I hope nobody in there pass no gas. Stink it. Stink it. I know that's you right, there. The valedictorian, that's you right there passing gas. Coming up here giving a speech to your class and you passing gas. Just like you. Nasty, nasty, nasty. First of all, class, y'all need to know we are going to the real world. Not no MTV show. We are going to the real world. We are going to out there, babies. They ain't going to play with you. They ain't going to play with you. When they want their money fast. Let me check my mail. If I give this speech, I'm a multitasker. I can do anything. Let me check my mail. Now, you better make sure you pay your bills on time. Make sure you have all that stuff. Keep your paper, keep your files. Because I pay all my money. $2,000 for some phone bill. I didn't pay no $2,000 for no phone bill. That's it. I'm taking the phones from them. Make sure y'all have kids. Y'all control y'all kids. These kids are something else these days. Talking about all $2,000 for a phone bill. Who they gonna call? They don't got no friends. $2,000 for a phone bill. So make sure when y'all have kids in the real world, make sure you have money to feed them and money to... If they want to go and waste some money on the phone, you tell them, honey, you use your own phone. That's how I'm going to tell my kids when I go home. Don't tell me. Oh, I don't think so. So make sure when y'all are going, you pay your bills. Pay it. Pay your bills. Because you don't need no time giving my high blood pressure high. Talking about, I ain't paying no $2,000. I don't even, hold on. Principal, yeah, sit your butt down. Listen, principal, I said nobody will be moving when I'm talking. When I am talking, you better listen. So sit your butt down. I don't care you do it right. I would knock the mess out of you. You the principal and all. Make my corns hot. Gotta take my Louboutins and you make my corns hot. These are my Louboutin shoes and you make my. Yep, this is Louboutins. But that's not the point. I'm here for a graduation. I ain't here to talk about Mama T. I'm here just to tell y'all point blank. We're going to the real world. Y'all can't be all right acting like... You can't be a problem. You need to know how to fight. If somebody come up to you today, let me say, if somebody come and tell you off, you tell them point blank. Right? I say, tell them point blank. Y'all need to respect people. Now, don't be going to no restaurant. Y'all is graduates. Don't be going to no restaurant acting like I have no manners. Y'all some graduates. Show the young people how you act. You need to show respect in public. Don't pardon me. Just pardon me, babies. I gotta cut this corn off my toe. I'm cutting this corn off my toe. Ow! Oh, baby. Woo! That thing was hurting me all day. Come here, principal. Lower this corn, man. Your vice principal, your vice principal, throw this corn away. Come faster, throw this corn away. Thank you. See, you need to show respect and manners to people. Graduating class of 2011. When you go out in the real world, they won't play with you. You pay your bills on time, and you better find a job. You better find a job. Because these days, you can't hardly find a job. If you get a gas station job, you better keep that job. If you're working at Burger King, you better keep that job. Because they ain't playing with you out there. If you don't have your money for your rent, you out the house. Hold on. Hello, Mama T. Hi, Sister Charles. Mm-hmm. She did what? Yeah, I ain't paying mine yet. I ain't paying my rent yet until pretty soon. Until I'm good and ready. When I'm good and ready, I will pay my rent. Hold on. Sit down, lady. I'm giving a speech. Hold on. I'm giving a speech at this graduation. These white folks look all up here. Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay, baby. She did. Ooh. No more. I won't tell nobody. Okay, baby. Bye-bye. That was Sister Charles from the church. She cheated on her husband, the deacon, baby. Mm-hmm. Deacon, baby. He's out of the deacon, not church. Her. But I won't tell nobody. But like I was saying, make sure when you go out in the real world, you get your right job. Because you don't be living with your parents all day. Ain't working, ain't doing nothing. Just sitting down all day in the bed, sleeping from 9 to 11 o'clock in the night time. I don't think so. And I'm Mama T house. I don't think so. So when you graduate, hold on. Snot boy, sit your butt down. You better sit your butt down. Take that baby with you. Take that baby out. She probably crying because your face is looking ugly. I said it. I said it with love. So class of 2011, go out there, be all you can be. Make the world a better place. Let this world change. Y'all can make the change. It's in y'all hands. Y'all can make the change is gonna come. I'm done. I'm tired of this speech now. Just show me to the food place. I want to eat. Where's the food at? Wait, hold on. At Prince Summer, I have to say this. Prince, don't be acting like you uppity up. You don't be in this school all day. Because my son, he the nice guy, he told me. Yeah, I am lying. My son don't go to this stupid school because this school acts too, like, you don't got no money for no Catholic school. But they told me, they know your kids, principal kids. And trust me, they are that principal. They are that respectable, all that listen. I'm just keeping it real. Okay, babies. So, principal, you make sure you get your attitude in check before I have to check yourself. You better check yourself before you wreck yourself, Heffa. I'm done. Clap, clap, clap. I'm done giving my speech. Clap. Yeah, I better be clapping. I'll clap all over your face if you... I'm done now. And another thing. Y'all white folks, stop trying to get these suntans. Because it is just making y'all skin look bump. Stop getting these. Y'all looking better than I don't know, but you look red. You look orange, too dark. You look dark orange. And honey, you need a suntan, but don't go too long, okay? Setting on love. Other than that, let me try to act. You can't get like us black folks. We already fine looking. But we get us, okay? If you ain't black, don't act like it. All right. Bye, baby. I said bye, baby. That was a good speech. Mm-hmm. I'm leaving now. I'm done.